Secrets of red panda. Red pandas are not actually pandas. They are a unique species known as Ailurus fulgens. They have a hidden sixth finger called a pseudothumb, which helps them grasp bamboo shoots and climb trees with ease. Red pandas are primarily solitary animals and are most active during the cooler hours of the day, such as dawn and dusk. Despite their name, red pandas are more closely related to raccoons than pandas. They have a special adaptation in their fur that helps keep them warm in their native mountainous habitats. Red pandas have a gentle and shy nature, often using their bushy tails as a blanket to cover themselves when sleeping or resting. These fascinating creatures mainly subsist on bamboo, but also eat fruits, eggs, and small animals, like birds and insects.